My brothers and sisters, how are you? What is corona? We are all afraid of corona. Corona is an infectious virus which is creating an alarming situation all over the world. China is suffering, Italy is suffering, Korea is suffering, India is also suffering. You should be aware, each and every one has the chance of infection. Don't be careless that we won't get that infection. Everyone is prone to that infection. So only the government is pleading you to be inside the house. If you are inside the house, you are preventing the infection and you are preventing the spread of the infection. So be in the house. While being in the house also, be careful. Repeatedly wash your hands. If you don't have soap and water, please use sanitizers. And if you don't have sanitizers, use soap and water. And if you have symptoms like dryness, cough, cold, fever, influenza-like symptoms, be isolated. Please communicate your doctor, not personally, or at least over phone, and follow the instructions. If you have the symptoms, isolate yourself in a room in your house. Don't touch others. Don't touch the surface. If you happen to touch others and surface, please ask them to wash their hands. And whatever may be the situation, be cautious. You should be very careful not to get contaminated and not to contaminate others. So the government is pleading, don't take it as, don't be carefree, don't be careless, because being in the house is the prevention of the infection. So only the government is pleading, be cautious and be healthy. Thank you so much.